Hello, welcome to your relaxing ear cleaning session. I am very happy to see you here tonight. You are right on time. I value punctuality. Good. And how are you today? Well, let's start with checking your ears. And I have the most relaxing ear treatment in store for you today. Sit back, try to be very, very relaxed, and allow me to take the best care of you. First, I want to start by putting on my gloves. Yes. Today I am wearing my blue gloves. Yes, you are right. They come in a lot of different colors. I like the blue. Yes, I also have pink and orange, purple and white. Yes, also purple color is super nice, but today the blue ones. Maybe for your next appointment I will get the purple ones. Alright, so tell me, did you experience any headache this week? No, that's very good. And how much water are you consuming daily? Right. Well, a very good tip of mine is that don't drink like a lot of water at the same time. It's better to take little sips not all the time, but very often. So, yes. Here? No, okay. So yes, what I was saying is just it's better to take small sips of water more often than drinking a large glass straight up and then just forgetting about the water intake. Good. You're doing that already? Excellent, excellent. That's wonderful. Someone closer this ear as there's a little bit of something. What is it here? I don't know. Okay, let's just gonna have to check that one. And this ear as well. Good. Overall, everything seems fine and perfect. So now let's look inside. Otoscope. Right, so. Yes. Plenty of light. Oh, yes. I always like to check if the light is good. And some super soft ear brushes. Good. your so it's not gonna make your skin dry in this area. It's super gently towards the skin and very effective and does its job perfectly. So it's very thoroughly sprayed all around your ear. Maybe some of it got a little bit inside. That's also totally okay. Right, now this ear. Sensations. How are you feeling so far? Alright. Excellent. Now I am about to give you the eardrops. And these ones consist of three different drops. So you will see me using three different droppers, and all of the liquids are going to be mixing inside of your ear and creating this new generation eardrop. Excellent. last one comes from this beautiful white bottle. These eardrops are almost gel-like. That is why these have to go last always. You experiencing any like popping sparkly sound in your ears? Not yet. Alright. Then probably that sound is going to start very, very soon. Is the sound starting now? The kind of a popping sparkly. Some say it's a fizzy sensation, but I think it's more of a popping. And the eardrops, 1, 2, 3 of them, the ones I gave you, they are mixing together inside of my ear and working on dissolving the earwax, and all of those jobs happening at the same time. You hear this popping sound. Yeah? That has started already. Good. Alright. I'm just gonna wait it out for a little while. And while it's going on, I just wanna check and see what is happening. By using this super small Q-tip, I want to help the medicine to move inside and around your ear. So they do the job more effectively. Let's just say that. Just helping the medicine to move around your ear. Thank you. after all this medicine was put inside your ears, your ears require a very thorough ear washing. Probability that some earwax is still gonna be left inside of your ear canal. So after this washing, I will be doing some dry scrubbing and some brushing as well. I hope this is relaxing. It is beautiful. Just clean the excessive water away from your ears. There's plenty of ear washing going on. Now there's only one left being cleaned out. Blue round shaped brush. I will be cleaning up the water from inside of your ear canal and smaller round shaped brush to continue with ear brushing and very deep ear cleaning. Changing the brush, and we'll be doing the same style of brushing to your hair. We're doing some brushing with this super tiny today is earwax loss. I'm going to help very easy. Yeah, sometimes a relief means a lot of different tools to make the stubborn earwax to start moving. Today was very easy. Good. Really closer to just make sure. Sound. This treatment might feel almost like an eardrum massage, but it's kinda, yes, also, but then this treatment is very focused on collecting all those super small parts of your legs that the brush can sometimes miss. Thank you. Now brushing with this big and super soft brush. Final check with an otoscope. Very, very good. Everything is clean and perfect. And inside your other ear. Good and perfect. Thank you for coming to your appointment. Your ears are clean and everything is perfect. Ciao ciao for now, and I hope to see you soon.